Using the microscope. Using the microscope is really fairly easy as long as you follow some simple rules. First, always carry the microscope by the base and the arm using two hands. Never pick it up with one hand. Always keep it on an upright position. Before using the scope and after use, clean all the lens with lens paper and lens cleaner. Also, during use, clean the lens if there is a smudge or a streak or unevenness in the clarity of your image. The cleaning of the lenses of the objectives, the oculars, the condenser, and the light source is rather simple. Take a sheet of lens paper, crumble it, and spray it once with lens cleaner solution. Now wipe the lens in a circular manner. Take a second sheet of lens paper, crumble it, and use it to dry to wipe the lens to remove any moisture from the lens. A sterile cotton swab can be used in a similar manner to clean hard-to-reach places such as the lens of the 40x objective. Take the cotton swab and spray it once with the lens cleaner solution. Then, holding the swab about an inch back, wipe the surface of the lens, rotating the swab. Before you start using the microscope, make sure that the distance between the lens is comfortable for your eyes. You may adjust the lens to accommodate your eye width and visual focusing power by moving the oculars closer together or farther apart. Set the vernier in the zero position. Make sure you move the objective by rotating the ring. Do not grab the objective to do this. You may damage the lens or the scope. Place the lowest power lens, the shortest one, closest to you. Remember to clean off all lenses before putting the scope away, especially the oil lens, with lens paper and cleaning fluid. Pick the scope up with two hands and then return it to where it was stored. Now, watch the video on how to focus.